YouTubers, what's up? Let me grab my notes. Got them on the floor. Okay, so. Red Wings blanket? That's where it's at. Alrighty. Turn some of all this music crap down. Fucking phone, I'm telling you what. Anyways, YouTubers, guess what? I'm 18 today. And guess what I bought just for my 18th birthday? Grizzly Mint. I had to treat myself, you know? Who doesn't want to treat themselves on their 18th birthdays? So, anyways, last night was fun. That's going to be the end of it. Okay? Alright, I'll tell you guys. Anyways, a couple of my friends came over, and we went and played paintball, which was beastly because we dominated. And then after that we all came back here and I had to take a shower because my hair was covered in paint, but I needed to throw in a dip first. It's like toothpaste. Oh, we'll see. Pinch this together. Doesn't smell too bad. The cut is a little finer than normal long cut, but anyways, so we went and played paintball. After that, we came back here. Then we went to Pizza Hut. Who doesn't love Pizza Hut, right? And then after that, we went, came back here, got apples to apples, made us some drinks, and then watched The Hangover. And if you guys haven't played Apples to Apples, I don't know what's wrong with you, because that game is freaking hilarious. It's probably the funnest game you can ever have. And then when you get blank cards, that's the best, because you can put anything in there. And trust me, the answers get freaking hilarious, especially when you're drinking. And the hangover when you're drinking is like 3 times as better than when you're sober. I'm just throwing that out there. Anyways, if you guys don't have a mud jug, go get one. www.mudjug.com. I'm actually getting me another one this week, so hopefully I have some left. So Mud Jug, Darcy, if you're watching this, save me a Mud Jug, because I want one. I need an 18th birthday Mud Jug. Anyways, sorry I haven't been on. It's been a while. After my trip and stuff, I came back and I had a lot going on with school. It was ice fest this week and hockey and whatnot, so sorry about that. But I'm going to make it up to you guys this week. I'm not going to let you know how, though. Anyways, okay. Alright, anyways, shout outs. Crazy F Car 123321 WWR Dippin' Wrestler 275. Go check him out. And Drew CCU and Mark Van, awesome videos. You know they're coming back on YouTube, going bigger than they were before. So they're doing awesome videos. Go check them out. They just did a 4-parter, which was awesome. So you know. I actually like this. It's pretty good. Not too bad. Has a nice mint flavor to it, so. Anyways, Tower is getting bigger day by day, week by week. If you guys haven't seen it in about 2 weeks, it's gotten a little bit bigger, but anyways. So I haven't been on a lot, but the only video of the week that I could possibly pick out is... I have so much to say about this, but yet I can't say a lot. But hold on, let me check this really quick. I don't know why people like to IM me all the time when I'm making videos. Maybe because I have it on. Okay. I'm back. Anyways, so the only video of the week that I could find out of the last 2 weeks is this one goes out to Darcy, aka Mudjug One, you know. But it's not only out to him, it's also to all the troops overseas right now that everybody donated for. So this video of the week is going to everybody that gave donations to the troops, anyone that's supporting the troops out there, Mudjug One, the troops overseas, the troops here. You know, this goes out to you. He made an awesome video of all the guys that made donations. He got a whole bunch of pictures and info about them, so go check it out. It was great what he did, and yeah, it's just awesome that people can come up with this stuff and come up with the money to do it. So, you know, just keep on supporting them and whatnot. And go get yourself a mud jug just because he did that. And because the simple fact that they're freaking awesome. I have to do this in every video just because I just bent my wrist really weird. But yeah, that's about it for this video. This week, I should have a good video. I know I keep on saying that, but shit just keeps on coming up. So, I look really tired right now, probably because I only got 3 hours of sleep. Anyways, yeah. My trip up to Northern was awesome. I will have a video up, actually, of a figure skater. Actually, okay, let me rephrase this. At the hockey games, every hockey game there's like, there wasn't really fights, the refs kind of broke it up, but I got some of the action on tape, so I'll get that in. And during intermission, that figure skater's out there. I cannot think about this without laughing. The one biffed it, and she was the hottest one out there, which sucked. I mean, totally serious. But, so I will get those up there just for a little bit of it. I didn't make videos like I planned just because my sister and my brother-in-law wanted us to go do stuff while we were out there. So we went and did that instead, which was actually pretty fun. And when you're out there, Jimmy John's delivers till 3. So we ordered Jimmy John's at 2 in the morning. That's how awesome it was. Anyways, DJ is BAMPED. Give me some more odd names. I haven't had any in a while, so give me some. Comment if you guys want shout outs. I'm gonna look for some new dippers because I haven't been on, so I gotta look for some more people to give shout outs and whatnot too. So keep dipping, mud jug spitting. See you guys next time.